Hey, Sears Fit Studio people, how's it going? Kelly Alexa here, and I don't know if you knew this. It's kind of, I don't know how I say this. September 11th is obviously a time in the United States where we have a very a bad anniversary to celebrate, right? But it's also National Grandparents Day, and for those of you that have grandparents, I encourage you to take this opportunity. Some of us have grandparents that are really kicking it, that are really staying active and kind of heading into that time of life where they can be healthy and enjoy it, as opposed to, you know, when I was growing up, I'm trying to think of my grandparents. They weren't active. They didn't get out and about. I certainly never remember them exercising, even going for a walk, really doing anything. They didn't have a good diet. And both of my grandparents died when I was very young. I'm trying to think, it was like by fifth grade. So I haven't had my grandparents around in my older years. But for those of you that do, I certainly know my parents stay active, and it's wonderful to be able to see them enjoying their grandkids and being able to take them to the park, being able to, you know, not have to sit on the sidelines and watch. So I encourage you, why not use this Grandparents Day, or use it as a whole week and take some time to connect with your kids' grandparents or your grandparents if they're around. Go for a walk. It doesn't mean that you have to get your parents doing CrossFit or, you know, doing Tai Bo at your house or anything crazy that's going to be potentially injuring. But go for a walk. Walking is the simple, most easily accessible activity that anybody can do of any age. Go for a walk, hit the park, take the kids, go to the park, go for a long walk. Tai Chi is good for everybody. Yoga. Take it easy, but do some yoga. I'm actually encouraging my mom to get into yoga, and she's really kind of enjoying it. She was very intimidated by it, didn't think she could do it, but now that she came to one of my hot yoga classes and came in, you know, she couldn't stay for the whole 90 minutes, but God bless her. She came in, she tried it, and she liked how being in the heat was helping her to stretch and get more mobility, more flexibility in some of her joints, and she just felt better. So she's actually joined the Y near her house, and she's also going to be taking some water aerobics. There's another thing. You know, get out there and get going with your grandparents or your kids' grandparents, and if they're not currently doing anything, why not take that as an opportunity? Say, hey, you know, this is a great way for us as a family to get together, and then that's encouraging them to get active and get involved so that they can enjoy this time of life. It shouldn't be that you have to sit on the couch and be immobile as you get older. That's not the case at all. That's certainly why I'm committing to getting fit and staying fit, is so that I can enjoy the rest of my life. So I encourage you, get out there, get active, get the grandparents, get going, and have some fun.